Our youth have been involved in the development of communication since its early beginnings. If we continue to join our hands together and unite in the development of technology, our future will be secure and belong to our youth. Performing hands-on communication, you said at Barrel High School.
We'll be right back.
Barrel High School. Supporters did you bring here tonight? Half of that. Sounds like it. Got a few busloads, yeah. There's all the Barrel people on the back there. They're a rowdy lot, aren't you? Just before we talk to the students, I'd like to mention that the Rock Eisteddfod is pleased to announce a number of special awards in recognition of all the elements that make up a Rock Eisteddfod performance. The 1995 Triple M Quid Rock Eisteddfod Special Awards are the Quid Award for the most entertaining performance and the school with the most initiative. The judges will also be looking for the best hair and makeup tonight. The Linkcrafter Bonina Award for best costume design, the best set design and staging, the Youth Access Centre Award for best choreography, and the Performers Performer Award. Some of the other awards that we'll be looking for tonight: the McDonald's Best Backstage Crew Award, the Best New School, the Best Concept, the Sanyo Award for the Best Soundtrack, the Nestle Crunch Best Lighting Design Award, the Most Original Concept, the Head Judges Encouragement Award, and the Most Original Choreography Award. And I'm sure that the Barrel students are in the running for a few of those tonight. So what have you gained from being a part of the Rock Eisteddfod?
It's a lot of hard work put together with the whole team. Backstage, not only just the performers, but backstage, lighting, makeup, hair design, the teachers, the parents, the community, the whole school in general, have all come in. It gives you a sense of teamwork, and it's sort of something to go on with, like, you sort of, it's something to remember and to have behind you. Yeah, for a resume, if you're going to go into acting or dancing, it's a really good starting point because it's a great experience.
Communications is a pretty involved topic. How did you decide what to leave in and leave out?
We decided to go towards the computing and machinery side of communications. You may have noticed that our Morse code dancers actually spelled quit on their chests, and our flag dancing was actually stop smoking in semaphore. So.
Subliminal, I like that, but I'm sure the judges pick that up. They can lie anyway. We'll believe them.